Okay. Here we are. Here we are. Today is my birthday. It's like night from 12 to 13th, but it's like my birthday on 12th. And I was planning to come to do something, and like I decided, okay, I just go to the forest and make this fire. And it's very great here. Only today, on 12th of November, it was a it's a table. It was snowing. It was like just before, like in the morning, and through the day there was no snow, only some rest of the snow, very rare piles. And now it dropped the fresh snow. It's also calm here. You see? Good and calm. I invited my friend Zach. It's American, of course. Sorry. And he said he can't come. I really I didn't want to go also, but I mean, I bought some wine, chicken meat. Then I came home and like I felt like so lazy. Just wanted to sit. It's like laziness, you must fight with laziness. Like then more, then older you became, then more lazy you became. Like, and I understood this, and I was just sitting like didn't know what to do. And then I opened the wine and started to drink it. Wow, wine helped, you know. It's my old backpack. You know what is great? It's like snow, clean, great view around, and of course it's Spanish wine. You, it's really great wine. I mean, it was cheap, like 300 and maybe, I don't know, 30 or 40 or 50 rubles. It's like less than 5 euro. It's maybe 5 euro is around 400. Yeah, it's less. Here we are. It's me. Today I have already 46 year old. And yes, it's like coronavirus birthday party in the forest. I'm alone. I have fire and silence around in the trees and snow. It's fresh, great snow, and it's not so cold, you know. It's really great, special weather. It's exact very special moment when it's not so cold. Weather is still like not frozen, and the temperature is like 0 or -1, for example. Like, it's nobody around, of course. Such places, you know, fable places, is like how to say, it's not for a consumer society. It's I don't know, for people who know what's it. I didn't forget this. Oh, I didn't forget the glass. This glass, by the way, from Germany. It's Turkish glass for Turkish tea. And it came here from Germany. It was more hard than things which I brought from, I bought very cheap ones, set in Turkey. You know, it's like that. This is from Germany. You know, it's everything depends from the price. I bought the cheapest in the Turkey and it was very thin and it was broken very quickly. I mean, must be much more careful. This is more hard. And you know, in Germany they have a lot of I have some cheese. I opened this. In Germany they have a lot of Turkey people. Turkish people. Hello Turkey. It's like some interesting politics. Russia, Turkey, Azerbaijan, Armenia, Syria. So what we have? We have this great wine and great fire. You know, I remember I was making the video of crazy video of this wine and fire, but it was a little bit different. It was not in the night, but really funny and cool. This also not so bad. Okay, so I have meat also. It's chicken. It was strange discount for like white meat of chicken. You know, with hot sauce, and I bought it 2 pieces. Okay, drink to me. Only today maybe I can afford this. Drink some alcohol. I don't drink it at all now. This wine is good enough. I mean, it's cheap, it's like fresh. By the way, it was year 2018. But taste is like, it's a little bit fresh wine, I don't know. I mean, it's like hard to explain, but Spanish, I think it's natural wine, it's good. You know, the prices grown in Russia also because of this coronavirus, but it's like older wine, it could have, it's like cheaper price. Yeah, it's nice, nice fire. The color of the wine is different than in a video, I see. It's more dark and more red. Here it's like a little bit different. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, one is pretty well. I mean, can feel it's like natural. It's like from grape. A little bit bitter. And it's like dense taste, a little bit acidic, but of course it's not like this wine from Germany which I tried in this Kaiserstuhl. It was like special private family winery, and this they produce a lot of white wine, and this white wine was something special. Like, you mustn't, Harris, if you want to understand the taste of a great wine, you must drink great wine a lot enough. I mean, not wine, not one bottle, but I mean much more bottles, much many bottles. I don't know so much English. Okay, I think I will stop this report. Yes, this is the best table for alcohol, you know. It's, yeah, it's fresh. It's, yeah. Okay, happy birthday to me. I'm 46 now. Maybe I'm not so healthy like 10 years ago, but maybe a little bit smarter and maybe stronger. Like I can see it. I was running all the summer. After summer, I felt like my body is a little bit different. It has, how to say, some power now. Like it's like. So yeah, happy birthday to me. Bye from the Siberian forest.